Hey Andrew, so everybody's munching away, enjoying their food, and you sat there all sad. All sad. What's the matter with you, Andrew? Why aren't you eating food?
What is it?
Oh, are you ill?
I'm a sad.
Stop lying. Are you ill? Are you poorly?
I am.
Are you poorly?
I am, yeah.
Aww.
I love like, the flu. Yeah, I would love to. Coming on.
Yeah.
The bad stuff.
Yeah. Okay. No worries, mate. You just put your head down. I'm gonna tuck into this food.
Are you off, mate?
I'm just going to the insect farm.
Insect farm?
Yeah, so we eat the meat and then to eat the insects.
Okay.
You're gonna see what sort of dishes they produce.
It looks like we're going down the love tunnel.
Yeah, it does. Of course it does. To be honest with me, it kind of looks like. A vagina. Like I'm being pushed out of a vagina.
No, thank you. My friend Andrew will eat.
Andrew? Take one.
Your face!
Close your eyes.
And some salt and pepper.
Oh, look at this!
Just some salt and pepper.
Yummy, it's yummy.
You eat one first.
I did try. Many.
How's that?
Good boy.
Yeah, and that is the skin of the coffee, the ewe from burning.
What does it smell of?
Yeah, and here is they cook the rice. Here they cook the wine. Wine.
Wine.
Yeah, okay. To save the guard. What? So the rice here, they cook it for
the
well then. They will put the rice
smells
outside
of,
and
I don't
let
know.
The rice cold.
What smell of? Wine.
After that, they put the yeast.
No, it smells of shit.
To make it.
Yo.
Happy?
Yes.
Oh.
Cheers.
Boom.